Hey guys, welcome to Techno Salad. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to change your Roblox background or theme. So let's get started. Before we start, please subscribe to my channel to watch useful tech videos like this. Note that the website and the extension that we are going to use is completely free and you might face slow response from the website. You might need to wait for 2 to 5 minutes to load the website, but believe me, it's worth waiting if you really want to change your Roblox background. First, open Chrome browser on your PC. We are going to install one Chrome extension. For that, go to Chrome Web Store. You will find a link in the description. Now on the left side, search for Stylish. From the search results on the right, click on Stylish Custom Themes for any website. The extension has 4.3 rating and over 2 million installs. Now click on Add to Chrome button and then Add Extension. Once the extension is added to the Chrome, click on Stylish icon. Now click on Find Styles for different sites. Alternatively, you can open userstyles.org website in the separate tab. You will also find the link to this website in the description. As I said earlier, website will take some time to load. Just wait for 2 to 3 minutes to load the website. In the search bar at the top, enter Roblox and hit enter. Now click on the theme of your choice and click on Install Style button. Once the style gets installed, button text will be changed to the style installed. Now when you go to the roblox.com, you will find the background has changed with the style that we had installed. If not, then refresh the Roblox tab and also tap on Stylish extension icon and activate the theme if it is inactive. If you want to remove the background, then tap on extension icon and click on Stylish on button to turn off the feature. So that was the short tutorial on how to change your Roblox background or theme. If you find the video helpful, then please like and share the video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.